Hey everybody, welcome to Leon's Chainsaw Parts and Repair. 9:30 here on the west coast right now in western Oregon. That means I've got a half an hour of gas chainsaw cutting before fire season says nope. Gotta quit at 10 a.m. So I am going to try out Bryan's 028 AV again, that Stihl. Gone through the carburetor as much as I can. This time I replaced the actual main nozzle. I think that might have been what the issue was, but we're going to find out. He sent me a replacement carb. Apparently it was Chinese made. When I got it out of the box, the low speed adjustment screw was already actually stripped out of the carburetor body. They apparently tapped that to the wrong size, so I was thoroughly disappointed by that. You gotta watch those Chinese carburetors. But anyway, I've tuned this on the bench, haven't tuned it in the wood, but that's what it would do before. It'd run great on the bench, and I'd get out here to cut, and it would have no power. So we're gonna find out. This is some fresh cut, mostly green Madrone, so it's not the hardest wood on the planet at the moment, but it should be a good test for it.
This? out a few.
I think I give up on that saw. Bryan, I have no idea what its issue is. I say we've gone through just about everything. The crankcase has been pressure tested, including the carb boot. The carburetor's been completely rebuilt, nozzle replaced.
You're getting your exercise today.
You got it. I have no idea why this thing has no torque in the cut, but it is just utterly gutless. For comparison, folks, here's my old Super 2 at 31 cc. Watch how fast it's cutting compared to